155. Rune Lawerence coming out tall and lanky. Rune Lawerence out here. And Drew Millis in the white singlet, the ankle band. Millis taking on Lawerence. Fireman's carry attempt by Millis. Sitting in the corners, Lawerence trying to put his foot on the mat. He's doing that. Oh, nasty! He spiked him. Oh my goodness, that was for sure illegal. Lawerence, oh my goodness, that was awful. He dropped him right on his face. Oh my goodness. Now he wants to fight him. Spiked Millis on his face. So this thing might get chippy. Time is not moving. And they don't have the clock moving. Now they gotta move. So we're gonna get some bonus wrestling out of a already volatile situation. As Millis is not happy with Lawerence. And rightfully so. He spiked him on his face. Sat the corner and like picked him up and spiked him on his face. There's no other way to really describe it. Lawerence and Millis strapping. He goes for that fireman's again. Tried that earlier. Now ankle picks. Going to go behind the temp. Chippy. Oh, nice little like lat whip. Shoots in and it is getting real. 17 seconds, but that should actually be it. We're going to give them, we're going to say time's up. It is. Hopefully there's not a fist fight after this. It got real chippy. He missed him spiking him on his face. It was hard to watch. Lead. He can ride for the win here. It's Lawerence. He's riding top on top. How PA of him. Pennsylvania mat wrestling is, it's the hokey pokey. It's what it's all about. 10 seconds. Lawerence gonna win a brawl here. Millis is unable to get off the mat. Do it. We will win at 155. Compound gonna take the duel though. It's not even close. Quest. And that's it. Luckily, good sportsmanship from guys.